I was born. Stop! You violated the law. Pay the... That's too bad. Okay, here's... Welcome to Chorrol. Keep your nose... Take care. How do you do?
How are you?
Not bad.
Do you know anything about some book that arrives?
Yes? Can I help you? He's upstairs. Go ahead.
Well met.
I'm Brother Joffrey. What do you want? Emperor Uriel? Do you know something about his death? You brought me the Amulet of Kings? This cannot be. Let me see it. By the Nine, this is the Amulet of Kings. Who are you? How did you get this? What do you know of the Emperor's death? As unlikely as your story sounds, I believe you. Only the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the Amulet of Kings. His meaning is unclear to me as well. The Emperor seemed to perceive some threat from the demonic world of Oblivion. The Prince of Destruction, Mehrunes Dagon, is one of the lords of Oblivion. But the mortal world is protected from the Daedra of Oblivion by magical barriers. I'm not sure. Only the Emperors truly understand the meaning behind the rituals of coronation. The Amulet of Kings is ancient. Saint Alicia herself received it from the gods. It is a holy relic of great power. When an emperor is crowned, he uses the amulet to light the dragon fires at the Temple of the One in the Imperial City. With the emperor dead and no new heir crowned, the dragon fires in the temple will be dark, for the first time in centuries. It may be that the dragonfires protected us from a threat that only the Emperor was aware of. I am one of the few who know of his existence. Many years ago, I served as captain of Uriel's bodyguards, the Blades. One night, Uriel called me into his private chambers. A baby boy lay sleeping in a basket. Uriel told me to deliver him somewhere safe. He never told me anything else about the baby, but I knew it was his son. From time to time, he would ask about the child's progress. Now it seems that this illegitimate son is the heir to the Septim throne, if he yet lives. His name is Martin. He serves Akatosh in the chapel in the city of Kvach, south of here. You must go to Kvach and find him at once. If the enemy is aware of his existence, as seems likely, he is in terrible danger. And please, let me know if there's anything you need. My resources here are limited, but I will help in any way I can. I keep a few things here in my chest to resupply traveling blades. Help yourself to whatever you need. Your first priority, one of the youngest blades ever to serve. I am glad to hear that he survived. Waste no time. You must find Martin before the enemy comes. I'm Brother Joffrey.
If you're looking to buy a horse, go inside and talk to Bongard. All I heard is that she's looking for some sort of book. You'll have to talk to her if you want to know more. I'd like to learn more about spellcasting. Might have to head over to the Mages Guild and see if they're accepting new members. Farewell.
Are you?
Yes. I could be wrong, but it seems to me there's something shady going on at the Oak and Crozier. Take care.
What do you want? Chorrol's got plenty to eat and good thick walls, and that suits me fine. I don't know what's going on out there in the woods, and I don't need to. They say that when you murder someone, the Dark Brotherhood comes to you in your sleep. It's how they recruit new members. Haven't you seen her around town? She's either at the Grey Mare, or she's skulking around the Mages Guild, it seems. Back to work for poor old Orgnolf.
Welcome to the Oak Enclosure. This one is Talisma, your hostess. Our rooms and food are at your disposal. Everyone's talking about the assassination, of course. Here, take my copy of the new Black Horse Courier. Go ahead, keep it. The Oak Enclosure is the place of choice for well-bred visitors to Chorrol. The Grey Mare is more suitable for others. Be seeing you.
What can I do for you?
I heard that the Countess is quite upset lately. Apparently, someone stole something very personal to her. Take care.
Only the finest wares to buy and barter at Northern Goods and Trades. I'm Seed Neas, the proprietor. How can I help you? If I don't have what you need, you might try the other Chorrol merchants. Renoir's has books, fire and steel for your armor and weapons. An old cleric with that name comes in now and then, lives southeast of town on the Black Road at Wainon Priory. Let's do business. Hard bargain. Thank you for your pity. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tambria. Goodbye.
Yes? The worst thing is, no one even knows what happened. People heard the screams, but when they broke down the chapel doors, everyone was already dead. I'd like to learn more about spell casting. Might have to head over to the Mages Guild and see if they're accepting new members. In Chorrol, we Highlanders treat our gods' teachings as rules to live by. Our lives are governed by the Ten Commands. This better be good. I won't... Sorry. Your goodness. What can I say? You... Now, please, I'm embarrassed. But thank you. You win this... Sorry. You're... Really now. You're such a charmer. That's... Please. You win this one. Really. You win this one. Take care.
To Renoir's Books. I'm the owner, Estelle Renoir. Look around. If you don't see what you want, please ask. All I heard is that she's looking for some sort of book. You'll have to talk to her if you want to know more. I heard that the Countess is quite upset lately. Apparently... Go ahead. May I interest you in some of my fine wares? Bye.
I'm through talking to you. I was in Shadenall last week, and I'm sure I saw Reynald. Yes, it's quite odd. Reynald, who I've bumped. Also, he seemed sober. Very odd. Leave me alone.
Only make it quick. Make it quick. You're a big. Oh, please. That's really. Oh, not. You're way. Don't make me laugh. You're. Oh, it's good of you to. You. Thank you. You can't scare me. That's great. How's it going? Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in? Excellent deal. You've got a great deal there. Bye.
From where do you hail? Yes? The Grey Mare isn't a bad place to stay, especially if you're low on septums. Take care. What can I do for you? Bye.
What can I do for you? I saw Valis O'Deal at the Grey Mare again today. Hasn't been the same since his boys took off. Goodbye.
What do you want? Anyone looking for work should consider the Fighters Guild. I hear they're always looking for recruits. Be seeing you.
Hi there.
Greetings. What? Don't get too many folks passing through here these days. You too.
I'm Otius Loren, Primate of Stendar. You stand before God's servant in the House of the Nine. Be humble and show respect. Be seeing you.
Blessings. I'm Orig Grabargle, servant of Stend. I understand the.
Stop talking.
What do you want? So? I like that. I'm with you. Completely. Don't get. Go ahead. I doubt it. You've got a point. You too.
I'm only asking for a single coin.
I'm Rashida, the smith. All right. Yes, yes, whatever you... Sure, that's...
Yeah, I get it.
Nice town, but you need money here to live well. Head out of town and do some hunting. Sell the skins, or you can loot old caves and ruins. Perhaps you need new armor, a weapon. I have a large selection of both. Made a good bit of gold. Good day.
Tough. Want to join the Fighters Guild? If you're interested, see Velena Danton in Chorrol or Azan in Anvil. Leave me alone.
May I help you?
Good work, good pay. If you're interested, see... Goodbye.
Yeah. Greetings. How may I help you? The Fighters Guild is always looking for new members. Are you in? Excellent. You are now an associate in the Fighters Guild. You should report to either Azan in Anvil. Just do your job.
How are you?
What's this about?
Hello there. You're a bold little thing, aren't you?
An honor to serve you. I'm Imfrid, owner and publican of the Grey Mare, at your service. I have a room ready if you need it for the night. It'll be... What can I... Go ahead. What nonsense! That's really funny! Don't talk... Oh, really? Interesting. I offer the finest goods and the lowest price. That's just not... You don't expect me. You drop. Thank you. She's staying in one of the rooms upstairs, though she seems to spend most of her time down by the Mage's Guild. I don't know what her problem is, and I don't care. Her money's good, and that's all I need to know. Good day.
How are you? My sons. Have you seen my sons? Yes, Rallus and Antus. They're going to fight off the creatures at our farm, but I... For the last few days, we've suffered attacks from these creatures. They're coming from someplace in the Great Forest. My boys will take up the fight, even if the... They expect me to go with them, but I... I'm supposed to meet them at Wayne and Priory. Please, don't waste time speaking to an old man. Go and help my sons.
Do you know anything about some book that Irana is looking for?
Absolutely not.
Good day.
Goodbye.
Good evening. Of Tamriel.
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
Good night. Good morning.
I feel I can truly share with you.
Yes?
Without fear.
What's happening?
I'm afraid I have no time for small talk, Fred. I'm waiting for my father, Valis Odil. They began raiding our farm a few days ago. There are more now. I have no idea where they're coming from. It's our duty to protect our own, even if others will do nothing. Father taught us that much, and we won't back down from a fight. The guards claim there's no evidence of them, so they won't lift a finger. That's why we have to be the ones to deal with them. He's not coming with us? I think I understand, and it is better that he remains safe. I wonder why he has asked you to take his place. You would join us, though you have no personal stake in this fight? An honorable deed. I gladly accept your help, then. There's no point in waiting here any longer. Follow me.
Thank you.
will spill their blood. In the name of our father. Stay focused. Watch your backs and be careful. Antis, are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go! Defend yourselves. Here they come! And be careful. Antis, are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go! Defend yourselves. Here they come! Let's go see my father, and let him know of our victory!
Oh.
How goes it? You're back, and you've brought my sons with you. How wonderful! Foul things. They deserve the death you brought them. My boys are safe. Oh, thank you. Thanks so much for sticking with them and helping a foolish old man. Please, take this. I won't be needing it any longer. My battles are over. I plan to live out my days on the farm in peace, quiet. Goodbye.
Morning.
I can see you are a kind soul. Thank you. He's a fairy tale. The Imperial Watch pretends that it... Of course.
I saw that Irana woman hanging around the major.
Blessings of Mistar.
Thinking of
Pondertard is the name. I'm a hunter and mountain man. The deer here are skittish. Need to get them quick, or they'll lead you a merry chase. Poison on your arrows can help, and it won't hurt the meat. You too.
Good morning. Hello there. Yes? Here. Perhaps you will find this useful. One of the books I saved from my blade's training. You go into danger. Joffrey didn't tell us any more than that, but know that our prayers go with you. Day.
What do you want?
Farewell.
Yes. Goodbye.
Yes?